The effects of climate change are a strongly motivating factor for us to pull together partnerships to take action now.
As we started working on the climate change model, critical to our success was working closely with several of our partners. One of those was Oregon State University's Climate Change Research Institute. They were important in helping us to not only look at how climate change is going to be affecting Oregon, but specifically how it might affect Benton County. And looking at how that climate change might affect us 30, 40, 50 years out. Other partners included Good Samaritan Hospital, Public Health, Concerned Citizens, who really helped us to understand and prioritize what those public health concerns would be based on the climate change.
So here in Benton County, we're making sure that in all of our planning, we're addressing the needs of all the population within Benton County with our climate action planning, and that we're involving all programs within public health to make sure we're meeting the needs of everybody within our county. In addition, within chronic disease prevention planning, we find that a lot of the issues are really similar between the two, between climate action planning and chronic disease prevention, and that a lot of the issues that we see with climate action planning will really exacerbate a lot of the existing issues that we see within chronic disease prevention.
From a land use planning perspective here in Benton County, we really see the value of having public health at the table. We approach issues and problem solving as cross-sector collaboration opportunities, and we see health in all policies as an organizing principle for that. An example of that is regarding floodplain, for example, where we might see significant impacts in the future from climate change, and through collaborative efforts cross-sector, we've been able to bring some solutions into this plan, the plan that we've worked on together and then presented to the Board of County Commissioners.
As a county commissioner, I believe the collaboration builds our community's climate resilience. Recent fires and floods show that this is happening here and now. And we have to anticipate catastrophic actions that may occur in the future. It's time for climate action.